Hello, hello, hello! Welcome to some Kena, a Bridge of Spirits. I am going to New Game Plus it, because I only need one trophy left, and that is the Master difficulty. Well, and one more talent skill, but that is not worth mentioning. So let's jump straight into this. Master difficulty is the only trophy that I need. Mount, should I just click the top one? Let's do it, shall we? Jump straight into it. Let's see how hard it is. Courage is lost when taking damage. Enemies are even more aggressive and deal even more damage. I did the first playthrough with story mode. So I'm just gonna jump in about fucking 4 tiers. Damn. Hope it's not too hard. The only talent I don't have is they start with 1 courage per start of a fight. Other than that, yeah. Man, there are so many collectibles in this game. 200 or so, aren't there? Awesome. Let's hope it's not too hard. Even on story mode, I struggled on one of the bosses. Fucking kicked my ass. Master it all out. Here we go.
I sense suffering here, Spirit. Do you need help?
You know nothing of suffering. This is my home, my village. Turn back, Spirit Guide.
They're little toughies, aren't they? They normally die in just one hit. Okay. Whoa, my health! Whoa, okay. Okay. I need to be more careful. Actually, I'm kind of scared now. Jesus Christ, my health dropped. I only completed this game like 10 o'clock in the morning, so, and it's about 8 o'clock now. So, some of it's still fresh in my mind, endgame stuff, but.
Where did he go?
Should I turn the music off?
Hi there.
Never mind. Right. Should I put a night mode on? What the fuck's night mode? Oh, yeah, I have to find all five in this area, don't I? My memory doesn't help, though. Put all 100 follow me through. Yeah, my memory's not working. Is there one in here, if I remember correctly? Probably not. Hello, cutie. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Honestly, I thought I'd start with all 100 rocks. Okay, I don't like this difficulty. Fuck is this difficulty? I don't like it. I don't like it. I'm so used to my courage regenerating. I've not actually looked at any tips, or I'm guessing. Fucking scary. I can't even get through the first stage. Okay, this game's master difficulty might be too much for me. Yay, got through the first stage. Right. I think I'm gonna die hundreds of times. Don't have a map.
Right there.
I don't know if this gives you points. It does. How am I going to kill the first boss?
Let me help you. I can heal these spirits and restore balance to the forest.
I know you are kind. You sense the power that flows through this land, but you do not fully understand it.
I should learn to parry.
Death. All that remain here.
Need to learn to parry.
This land can be healed, but you cannot stay here, Spirit. You must move on.
You are the one who does not belong. I will never abandon my people.
I'll need to pause it for a sec. Sorry. Okay, weren't too bad. Give me all my 100, rot.
You can come out. It's safe now.
Look, Saria, she cleared away the poison. The little guys can eat it. They love it.
My name's Kana. What are you two doing out here, alone in the forest?
Don't worry about us. We've been here a long time and take care of ourselves.
I can see that. You both look very strong. Do you know who that spirit was, with the horned mask?
We don't know, but when he shows up, the girl's poison grows stronger.
Hey, what are you doing here in the forest?
I'm searching for the sacred mountain shrine. Can you take me there?
If you want to get to the mountain shrine, you have to help us. Our brother Tara was trapped deep in the forest.
Great idea, Saya. That'll be easy for her.
Help us free Tara and we'll take you to the mountain.
To the mountain shrine.
Woohoo!
Come on, our village is this way.
Bridge of Spirits. Oh. Awesome. Awesome. That's what I'm talking about. That is what I am talking about. I'm guessing I start upgrading this stuff. Definitely that. 50. Definitely that. Right. I'm going to save it here, so thank you for watching. I appreciate it. And hopefully, I'll see you on the next one. Peace.